Here we are. I just checked my public bank account this morning, and it has the insurance check that I wrote. It says pending. It has my military license plates that I wrote. Check that I wrote says pending. It has another check that I wrote at Walmart. It says pending. When I went to Walmart, they didn't take the check. They have a whole different system of how to do checks. They just run it through a machine, and then they give you the check back. So, but they did, on the bank website, they did have images of the check, and it has my trustee and beneficiary seals on the check, on the front and the back of the checks. So I'm thinking to myself, okay, let me wait a little bit and see what they're gonna do with these checks, knowing that that I have put my mark on them. Now remember, the public system will do anything they want to make it look like the checks are rejected. See what I'm saying? Just like the court system down here, the county court system, even though you showed them your lien and everything like that, they will go ahead and they will put judgments in just to test you to see what you're going to do. Now, I realize that this is all Mother Nature doing this. This is not the court system. So Mother Nature is putting us through the test, or putting me, in my case, through the test to see what I'm going to do. See if I'm going to sink in the doubt. Oh, they're not accepting my checks. Oh, no. See? Ah, see, there's the whole thing about it. Yes. Now remember, this is all a test from Mother Nature. You gotta realize this. That there's no blaming, there's no pointing of the finger saying, oh, they're not honoring me. They're not honoring me. No. It has nothing to do with people. This is all a universal test at the highest levels. And it's come from thought. Because at the root of our thoughts, the most high up here, which is the cerebrum, as opposed to the lower brain called the cerebellum, the animal brain, that's where the ego is housed. And we just want to rehab the ego. We don't want to cut the ego off. We just want to rehab the ego. And that represents where piracy is at. Everybody around here that's operating in piracy, they're operating from the ego mind. So we don't want to cut the giant's head off anymore. That was King David's way of handling things. But that was the kill or kill be world of the jungle. We want to rehab the giant. Okay? So even though the giant, who is controlled by Mother Nature, the universe, which is Mother Nature, is controlled by Father Thought. So deep within my own thoughts said, I want to go through the hardest tests that the pirates can throw at me. That way I know everything that they do. I see it with my eyes. I bring it into consciousness. And then I use that as resistance or contrast to set a new desire that, oh, this will go through. Everything will be fine. The power of thought, manifestation, right? As well as, you know, we could put in some more paperwork and this, this, and that. But I already got all the paperwork in the system. And they already know who I am. Okay? So now all I have to do is, right now, is do a little waiting. And if I feel like writing some letters or contacting some people, I can do that. But at the most part, I'm just going to... My mind being real with myself, my mind is a little bit relieved, saying, ah, it is nice to see those checks from the DMV and the insurance. Those are the two ones that I was mainly concerned with, because I do want to get some military license plates, you know, public military license plates. I could have just as well have got regular tags for my license plates that I got on the car right now, but I wanted to put military plates on it, you know. And there was a reason why I did that, and I can explain all that another time when I feel like it. But only reason I'm doing this, and only reason I went and got public insurance, I don't need it. I have a unlimited bond, birth certificate application bond, that'll pay an unlimited amount of any accidents. But at the same time, I ain't gonna have no accidents. I ain't anticipating any accidents. That's the law of attraction. Then the accidents will come. I ain't gonna have no accidents. Okay. But the reason I got all these checks, and I went out and I bought public insurance and a public license plates, and, you know, public this and that for the internet, and, you know, turn the power back on. But the main part was the license plates. The only reason I was getting a public license plate is because I didn't want to harm the public. Because everybody might see my license plates with like expired tags and say, look, you know. And when people see that, they can think to themselves, oh, he's a non-paying citizen. We're jealous, or just beat him up, or let's crash him, or who's he think he is? You know, things like this in the public cause people to riot. So with my mind, I was using my peace and safeties and saying, hey, well, let's go ahead and just get some up-to-date plates and this and that, just to appease the public, to keep the public going, okay? Now, that intention that I have is going through the universe and through it all these people's minds, because telepathically, I'm sending all this safety and peace through my minds to them. And the idea is not to be mad at them or point the finger, because they all got me on the mind reading system. We got technology in the air. Everybody's reading the minds, okay? And they're sending me messages through all their videos and everything like that. And it's all a test. At the highest level, it's a test of Mother Nature. So if you keep your mind on the big picture, you know, and all that other good stuff, that's the main thing. Remember, the big picture is, you know, it's a test. Keep my honor. No blame. No finger pointing. No sinking in doubt and unbelief. That's sin. That's liability. That's harmful behavior. I'm bringing injury to myself if I start to sink in sin and doubt and unbelief and fear and anger and rage and blame. That's liability. That's debt. That's operating on the debt. That's not balance in the middle. We want to operate in zero balance. Zero balance is, you know, we lean side to side as we walk, you know. We brush shoulders with debt. We brush shoulders with prosperity. But everything we need is right here in the eternity, right here in the center. Just what we need is going to come to us. And based on our desires, too. And the universe tests us and gives us our desires little by little, fulfillment, building upon, till slowly but surely we start to be able to morph into these bodies and teletransport and astral project, and we can, anything we can think of, we can do. But these things manifest slowly but surely through time, through as we pass the tests of liability, the tests of accounting. This is accounting 101 at its base, at its root. Life is just accounting, just an accounting sheet. But if you understand how accounting works, and you put your claim a lien in, that signs yourself out of the legal paper system of the prison planet, all right, then none of these things can collect from you. Nothing from the corporation. The corporation is just another name for death. All these names out here, Walmart, such and such bank, FedEx, whatever the name of the corporation is. They all have different names, but it's all just one corporation. They cannot collect from you. They cannot collect your peace. They cannot collect from your relaxation, from your health, from your richness, from your eternal life. They cannot collect. But if you're under legal codes, you're bound to death. You're bound to die. You're bound to go get insurance. You're bound to pick out a gravestone and a casket, and you're going to die. And if you're paying with regular money without, trying to enforce your lien or use your lien or rely on your lien, you're going to die too. Because you want to pull yourself completely out of that system as much as you can. And that's what I'm doing. I'm letting them know, saying, hey, I'm letting Mother Nature know. But at the same time, all the witnesses in the public are going to see it too. But Mother Nature reads my heart. She knows where I'm at. So even though I see all this stuff on the bank about it, it says, oh, withdrawn account, overdrawn account, oh, checks are pending, this, and that. Oh, it's not working, send out unbelief. Now that's a liability. That's behavior. That's a behavior. Liability is just another word for behavior. And my behavior, if I go in, I give into that, that's called self-injury. I'm harming myself in the public. Yeah, that's unsafe. That's unpeaceful. That means I broke my peace treaty. What's my peace treaty? That claim of lien that I put in with that security agreement. You see how it works? Once you get the big picture of how everything's connected together and how it works, boom, boom, boom. Right? That's what's going to help you watch your thoughts as they go by. And you're not going to pull out your wallet and give your thoughts an ID card and say, look, I'm under your jurisdiction. And if the thoughts say, oh, thank you, you're under my jurisdiction, now I'm going to attach an emotion to you. And you're going to feel pain, sadness, doubt, anxiety, and worry. Ah! Ah! My account went into negative balance. Ah! They're not accepting my checks. Ah! That's just putting yourself right back under the legal system. That means you don't know what your claim of lien is. That means you don't know that you have eternal life. That means that you're not trusting. You're not leaning in trust with the universe. That means you don't trust your own thoughts. The Most High, the Cerebet, the Cerebrum, where the Holy of Holies is in there, where it creates everything that it wants to happen. Co-creator of its own reality. Some people call it God, and they say, oh, God, help me, God, help me. But when you have the full understanding, the full wisdom, it's your own thought. You are the Holy of Holies. You see? Yeah. I hope this helps somebody out there, and I know it's gonna help somebody, because this is the key to overcoming the world and entering into reality. Believe me. Put it to the test. Use it. So, I'm not getting all hyped up just to hype myself up and say, oh God, now I'm feeling kind of good because I'm hyped up. No, I'm hyped up because, man, I'm passionate about it. Plus, I'm in the birthing process. When you're in the birthing process, it's kind of like, all the feelings. You still go through the feelings. Your first birth. This is like my first big birth, man. I'm giving birth to a big, giant baby here. And that baby is access to that unlimited account baby. So I can just walk through the stores and just pick off the shelf what I need. And then just hand a check or an ATM card. That's the main thing. Just swipe it. That's all they want is an ATM card. Count settled, and all the big guys, the top guy, do is say, click. That's all it is. But we have to pass the tests. tests. I got a song called Pass the Test. I'm gonna play this song called Pass the Test, alright? This is the song that I wrote. Here it is.
Yeah.
to mix together the two native races of the land. King of kings, to raise everybody up to be kings, walking side by side. Starting to heat up, man. I gotta get out from under the covers. Yeah, you gotta keep that picture, man. You gotta keep yourself reminded. Everything's gonna be alright. And anything that you need to get done in the moment is gonna come. Remember the walls around you. Keep yourself on the... Don't get lost in thought. Don't get locked inside. Don't get locked inside. That's the cerebellum. Use that third eye to branch out. Be aware of your surroundings. To pull yourself out of that mire, out of that deep sinking hole. Break through! Break through! Break through! Yourself out. Let your character flow.
Man, I look at things a little bit differently.
All these YouTube videos are public record, man. Public record. You put your videos on public record, it goes through the atmosphere, and it touches people's minds. All the way at the top, all the way at the bottom. It's something that can be seen, because that's where we're used to operating on this cerebellum level right now on this earth, where we have these bodies, we can see it. Remember, it's a balance between the cerebellum and the cerebrum. We're not all body. Otherwise, we'd be all ego. Body is just another word for the corporation. If we're all body, we'll die. We're not all cerebrum. We're not all spirit. The Chinese found that out. When you go all spirit, you lose your body, you die. And when you get up into the spirit realm, you go, oops, aw, I didn't want to lose my body, I love my body. The third dimension that we live in, we're sensation, we can experience all these wonderful feelings. The best place in the whole world, use these bodies to play music, to sing, to dance, the rhythm, flying through the bleeds, the trees, the animals, everything. We're not all spirit, if we're all spirit, we have no body, we're invisible. We don't have these wonderful enjoyments in life. We're a balance between the two. Balance. Remember, that's accounting 101. Balance. To bring all liabilities into balance. Zero balance. Zero. Zero the hero. Z. 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 Z, code Z, it's not a code one, code Z. Da 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 da. Remember that. Liability is debt. Debt is just another word for behavior. Debtful behavior is just another phrase for being self-injurious. to bring self-harm. When you harm yourself, you're harming everyone out in the public. Because we're all one body. When we don't have a full understanding or full wisdom, the big picture of how this universe operates with cause and effect through the laws of agreement, the laws of gender, male and female, and balance. When we don't have that understanding, we're harming our whole way of living. Mother Nature harms herself. She spits on herself with chemtrails because of us. Because of us. Because we haven't found the balance. Because we keep injuring ourselves with wrongful thinking. Ah! Ah! I gotta pay for everything! Ah! 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 The bank account's withdrawn! Ah! 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 I'm afraid! Oh! They're gonna come get me! Rise up! Rise up! That's thinking! That's thinking! As a man thinks, so does his life manifest! That thinking is self-injurious! That's self-harm! And in the jail cells, they have a special department called self-injury department for people that are trying to suicide themselves because they have lack of understanding. That's why they pull them out and put them in a straitjacket to keep them alive because their goodness is coming! It's coming! It's coming! The one body, one, we look out for each other, we help each other, we uplift each other with the information. Ha! You see, self-injury is liability. Liability is just another word for debt. Debt. Debt is corporation death. It's prison planning. It's the rehab system that we're in because we had to come out from the jungle world where it was kill or be killed. The whole population had to go through prison planet rehab. Even the Native Indians, even the Iroquois who weren't defeated. The United States tricked them and broke their peace treaty. But the United States didn't do it. Mother Nature did it. Because she knew that the Indian Iroquois, undefeatable Iroquois Indians on the New York land that run the whole earth, where the United States Constitution was created from, that runs the whole earth with the strong arm of the law, Mother Nature knew that the Iroquois had to come into the system so they could access that unlimited birth certificate application bond and learn how to write their own security agreement and commercial lien in tandem with universal laws to get their true freedom. True. Yes. True. It's true. It's all true. When you see it, when you hold it, when you go over and over and over and speak it forth out of your mouth, as you speak, you can speak forth your own realities. Speak it forth. Speak it forth. Lean and trust. Get wisdom. Get understanding. Above all things, come by without money, without gold, without silver. Come to the living waters. Come. Eternal from the tree of life. Verse of the whole Bible, you open it up, it says this, the very center verse of all the words, you add all the words up together, the very center word says this, do not trust in man, do not put your trust in man, in other words, don't put yourself under man's jurisdiction, under the prison planet legal code, in other words, don't keep yourself there. Don't keep yourself there. Sure, we have to go through a cult prison plan to rehab ourselves. But once we rehab, we don't keep ourselves there. The next part of the verse says, put your trust in the Most High. The Holy of Holies, your thought. The thought that represents spirit, the invisible realm that manifests all this body that we see, all these feelings that we enjoy. Don't push your trust in man. That's the legal system, the legal codes. Put your trust in the Most High, universal law, security agreement, commercial lien, sign yourself out of prison. Do not remain self-injurious. Zero your account, zero. Manifest it, speak it forth, say it as many times as you need, sing about it. Let the praise go before you. Sing the worship of the praise before you. The victory is ours. The victory is already there. The victory is already there. It's right here in the Holy of Holies. The victory is already there. It shall come to pass. Mark my words, brothers, sisters, children, other gods, squirrels, plants, frogs, dogs, all air, breeze, fire, sun, moon, lightning bolts, black holes, everything. Mark my words, it's all there.
It's all there.
Let those lemons be squoze. 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 If life gives you lemon, you're gonna make some lemonade. Let those lemons be squozed. Let those fruits be squozed. Coming straight from the tree of ale. Let those lemons be squozed. Let those lemons be squozed.
Coming straight from the tree of ale.
The larynx. That sound is the most important sound you're ever going to hear because it's the sound of the baby crying. I'm being born. It's the diaphragm where all the power's at. Boom, boom, boom. Chakras coming up. Mountain Dew.
See? It's coming. It's coming. Expect it. Expect your desires. Don't give in to sin. The sin. Debt. The debt. The liability. Self-injury. Don't injure yourselves no more. Don't harm yourselves no more. Get wisdom. Get understanding. Become a priest. Enter the Holy of Holies, where the Ark of the Covenant is. Yes. Yes. Where you can sprinkle the blood, the spiritual blood. All the records of the DNA of all of life and history are in the blood. You can access all that history. You can access the truth that's in the blood. It's in the blood. In the blood. In the blood.